Welcome, friends. Good morning, Brother John here. Kids ministry is our focus this morning. I'm sitting here on my front porch. Want to talk to you a little bit about the things that God's doing and how we're trying to stay connected with families, with kids through this pandemic time. Hope you're staying well and safe. Hey, one of the things we're doing that I started when this happened was I started a Facebook Live devotional every morning, 9:15. Hey, you can join me. Just some random thoughts. Try to encourage you. Using scripture and stories, 9:15 every morning, come join us. Sunday afternoons, I'm doing a Zoom for our Awana time, as well as on Wednesday nights, worship on Wednesday. We're doing Bible study there through Facebook Live, as well as a Zoom for our leaders in training. So lots of activities going on, virtually speaking through Zoom and Facebook Live. Hey, but one of our crux, one of our most important things that we're doing is Sunday morning. Right, that's when most of us are usually connected to Sunday school and grow groups and morning worship. So through the Gospel Project, we send out a link that Lifeway provides on Saturday afternoons, provides all the resources you need, activity pages for all ages from preschool to preteen, as well as some crafts and the video that goes with the Bible study. But you see here on my front porch, we put together packets that look like this, and each week they're going to include these activity pages, a couple of crafts. This was last week's for Mother's Day. A Bible verse, memory verse activity. I've seen pictures where many kids have enjoyed cutting those out, putting those together, staying connected to God's Word, as well as some other crafts and activities, depending on what the Bible lesson or Bible story might be. So I'm going to teach that every morning at 9:15 on Sundays. These activity pages available this week, starting on Thursday afternoon, all the way through Sunday. So come get these if we can help you. Please let us know. Hey, love what God's doing through kids ministry. If we can help you, let's stay connected. And we're going to continue to look for ways to reach out to you and show love to your families. Hey, God bless. Brother John, peace out. Thanks for hanging with us today. God bless.